Frank, here's an example of the drill, sit and swing. So you're going to turn back, left shoulder goes down. Now the big deal here is to get that left knee to move away from the right knee and to squat, feel like you're sitting in a chair. And then you'll feel that your left hip is moving back and your weight's going into that left heel. So that's the sit and hit move. Sit and swing.